pull up into a pedal turn. You see the real size of that aircraft now. Press the back 99 feet from the very tip of the front nose blade to the back. Now the crew is going to position in. Give him a big wave, boys and girls. This is his moment. Balance on that ramp on his knees. Nothing to hold on to because there is those big orange hands waving for all of you. Now Chris joins the RAF in 2680, which is 41 of those years. Hugely upgraded over that time. We've now got a mix of digital and analog aircraft. A far flung distance from where the aircraft was when it first entered service back in 1980. Now I'll get into those forwards. Mitch's going to try and build that airspeed. And he's going to enter a 405 degree.